In this example, we are given that an electron of kinetic energy 12.5 electron volt strikes a stationary hydrogen atom. We are required to state all possible transitions in the hydrogen atom. We just talk about excitation energies. Of hydrogen atom. Here we know that delta E for transition 1 to 2, we know it is 10.2 electron volt. Delta E for 1 to 3 excitation is 12.09 electron volt. And delta E from 1 to 4 is 12.75 electron volt. In this situation, we can see 12.5 is not equal to any exact difference, but this is the kinetic energy of an electron. So, a part of this energy can also be used for excitation, and here we can see this excitation is possible, this is also possible, but this is not possible. That means the possible excitation will be either from 1 to 2 or from 1 to 3. So, we can directly write possible excitation transitions are, we are required to find here the all the possible transitions in the hydrogen atom. Possible excitation transitions are, here we can write, it will be either from 1 to 2 or it is from 1 to 3. And if we talk about possible de-excitation transitions, then once an electron is excited to a higher level, then it may drop to any of the lower vacant energy level, because all the lower states are more stable states. So, if it is from 1 to 2, the possible de-excitation will be from 2 to 1. And if it is excited from 1 to 3, then the possible transition will be 3 to 2 as well as 3 to 1. And even if it drops from 3 to 2, it will de-excite from 2 to 1 also. So, these are the possible 5 transitions which will take place in the hydrogen atom, 2 excitation and 3 possible de-excitations.